Hi guys, it's Deneen from Design by Deneen. So what I have here is a kind of old school jewelry box. It has three doors and it's got a mirror in the back. It has a piece here, which is actually supposed to be attached. These drawers come out. They actually won't fall out, unfortunately, but it's not supposed to. And they've got a nice little inside finish to them. It's all in really nice shape on the inside. So this piece is supposed to be attached. You can see there's a couple screws right there. You can see a couple screws there on the bottom. So I think what I'm going to do is first I'm going to give it a really good clean. I'm going to take apart any of the pieces that I can take apart. I think I can get these little glass pieces out. And yeah, so there it is in all its glory.